Hello children, welcome to today's English online class. Yes children, in the last class we have learnt about lesson number 19, capital letter and full stop. Right children, so today let us revise lesson number 20, sentences from grammar part, page number 48. Yes children, in the last class we have learnt that every sentence begins with a capital letter and some sentences end with a full stop. Right children? So now tell me, what is a sentence? So today let us revise about sentences. Okay, so we use sentences to speak and write. Okay, and also see here, a sentence is a group of words that makes sense and has complete meaning. Okay, a sentence, what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes sense and has complete meaning, meaningful sentence. Okay, next, see here, the throws ball, the boy are words. So these words are jumbled here. Right children, next to see, the boy throws the ball is a sentence. Right children, so here you can see, so yesterday we learned that every sentence begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Right children, so and also it is arranged in a proper manner. See, the boy throws the ball. Right children, so it is a sentence. And see, a sentence must begin with a capital letter and end with a full stop. Remember this always. Okay children, next, see here, first main, arrange the words in the proper order so as to make meaningful sentences. Already we have learned this. Once again, let us recall this one. Let us revise. First one, holiday A is Sunday. Let us arrange this in proper manner. Okay, proper order. Sunday is a holiday. Right children? So again, remember, a sentence must begin with a capital letter and end with a full stop. Remember to write these two. Okay, next, second one, name is my Rahul. What is the answer? My name is Rahul, full stop. Third, in play evening we the answer, we play in the evening, full stop. Next, fourth one, won't go I to home, answer, I want to go home, full stop. Next, fifth one, 7 has week days A, answer, a week has 7 days, full stop. Next, sixth one, market let us to go the, answer, let us go to the market, full stop. Next, seventh one, 4 o'clock tea have we at, answer, we have tea at 4 o'clock, full stop. Next, eighth one, my purse bring please, answer, please bring my purse, full stop. Next, ninth one, big the is playground very. What is the answer children? The playground is very big, full stop. Okay children, so this is about today's revision. Okay, so remember always, a sentence must begin with a capital letter and end with a full stop. Remember this children. Okay, so read this one and write this one once. Okay children, have a good day. Take care.